It's not looking good for Zion. He's only played 114 out of 303 possible games, and the injuries keep piling up. Since day one, Zion has been too explosive for his own good. No one ever forgets how great he is. The problem is he's not on the court often enough for people to remember how great he is. You can talk about his weight, his play style, whatever. The bottom line is, this is looking like an every year thing. The idea of Zion is better than Zion, and the Pelicans are in a very tough spot.